Make sure, I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't like missing anything. What the fuck? What the hell was with that soundtrack, bro? There's still something here. Oh, right, it's in here. Duh. Wait. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh God. I hate every bit of that. Fuck, I hate that, dude. And we got some alarms going. One of the weights. Oh, it's locked now? Well, shit, dog. Shit balls. Shit bows. Wondering if we'd be able to come back in this area room, but yes, we are definitely able to do that. Whoa, I just got a really like big case of deja vu for a quick second there. Like when we just exited through there, and I like looked over this way, I for some reason had deja vu, like as if I've already played through this before. As if I've already done this before, but I haven't. This is the first time I've ever played this game, so I don't know what the hell that deja vu was. You thought wrong, motherfucker. Almost 30. Oh my god, bro. To go. Alright, prisoner E662, age 23, sex male, method electrocution, witnesses 0. Execution DR88 report. Note to medical staff. During last night's execution, the prisoner, assumed to have been disabled, simply stood up and approached the chair without any assistance. From now on, take utmost care when reviewing the prisoner's medical history. Guards need to be made aware how capable the prisoners are in order to avoid any incidents. Nice. More rifle ammo. Armory. Cool. Well, we get the rifle already? Nice. In the center of Silent Hill lies the town's major tourist attraction, Tulika Lake. But there's a darker side to this scenic, beautiful reservoir. What may seem a bread-and-butter local ghost story you've heard time and time again, in this case, rings surprisingly true. One fatal fogbound November day in 1918, a tourist cruise called Little Baroness has set sail never to dock again. Newspaper articles reporting the event contain no details of the ship's disappearance, despite an extensive police search. Neither a single fragment of the ship nor the remains of the passengers or the crew have ever been recovered. But in 1939, an even more bizarre incident has taken place. Many pages are missing, torn out. Who knows how many souls were taken by the waters of Tulloch Lake? Do the eyeless skulls of the damned stare hopelessly at the surface from below, yearning for a breath, or was their mysterious fate different altogether? Okay. Nice. Okay. Heard a scream. Hate it. Where? Oh, right here. Saw you. Kill at least one enemy with wooden plank, steel pipe. Here another one. Bitch. Knew I heard something. What was that achievement? Kill at least one enemy with a wooden plank, steel pipe, handgun, shotgun, and rifle in a single playthrough. Okay, cool. That thing still in here? I don't think so. I don't hear it anymore. Amazing. Oh, the fucking thing I shot right over here is gone. That's the one that's gone. Fucking bitch, stay down. Where the fuck are you at now? How many times do I have to shoot these little cocksuckers, man? Oh, I don't think that's out there. I think this is, I think that's in here. Saw someone walking around past lights out again. Whichever one of you that was, do I need to remind you that you must never leave your post without prior clearance? Next time I catch you, I'm reporting you to the warden. Catch me if you can. Is it bad to take when they own, they said they own? When one does own, the other can't take, but I cannot own. Should the warden take? No, he shouldn't own again. I will take, I will own. How many times do I gotta kill these fuckers? Do they just not die? Bitch. Morning route. Disruption reported C-140 yelling about C-777 haunting him. claims bars can't hold him. Administered sedative to C-140. Noon lockup. Performed precautionary search of that person's cell. No traces found of the prisoner leaving his cell unsupervised. Recommend further psychiatric evaluation. Missing from their cells, alarm raised. Search in effect. Update. Bathroom door barred from inside. Efforts made to get them open. We don't hear anything from the other side. Evening lockup. Oh, cool. Cell block D. I don't think those things are killable. Like, I don't know how many times I fucking shot them. There's no way that they're different ones either. There's gotta be the same ones I've been shooting. Shiv key. Shame you didn't find it. Shouldn't you know this place better than I do? Now it's too late. I'm going for a walk. Clever boy, here's your reward. I'm going to pay a visit to my friend. We could both use a bath. What the fuck? How many fucking times do I gotta kill you little cunts? Holy fuck, you guys just not die or something? That one only took two. Yeah, these are little fucking cunts I've been shooting already. Do they just not die? How many fucking bullets do these little cunts need to take? He's coming. I know he is. The bars, the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in. I still have time. I can make it almost through. But he's close. I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. Oh, I didn't get... shit. Let him come. They won't save you. I told you, okay. He's here. Okay, hold on. Before we... I'm gonna go back for a quick second. How many fucking times are I gonna shoot you? Fuck, fucking die. Like, fucking stay dead. Jesus Christ. It is unreal how you just don't die like that, bro. Holy fuck, die. I honestly think I'm just wasting bullets at this time. I honestly think I'm just wasting bullets at this point. I don't think they actually die. The amount of times I've shot the same fucking ones and stomped on them, and they don't die, like, I don't know what's going on. Like, do they just not die? Because if so, I've been wasting all my fucking handgun bullets the entire time. Thank you. Wasting all these fucking bullets, man. For little sluts that just don't die. Okay, at this point, I think I have actually searched all the cells and rooms here. All that's left is the showers. I'm just gonna stop shooting him because it's clearly a waste of ammo. I say that, but I'm probably still gonna shoot them. How many of these butt licks are actually dead, though? Fucking butt lick. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do, buddy. Ew, disgusting. Why does that sound very bad? That sounds very menacing. Glad that light lasts a while, though. Oh boy. That is so... Oh god, no. We have to. One of the weights gonna be in there, I think. God damn. Yep. Uh-oh. Come on! It's twice I fucking missed that little cunt. Sit the fuck down. Just making sure. Oh, this door wasn't open before. Oh, this slut is fucking gone again. What a whore. Done with your fucking ass. Yeah, we're done up here. Okay. Fuck, are you alive again? So we went downstairs, wingless dove, right? Hold on. So we did the snake. We did the dove too, I think. I can't remember which ones we did. There's only four. Serpent. Okay, so we did the snake. We did the Tolika. Okay, boar. Oh, we didn't do the dove yet. Okay. So boar and dove, those are the only ones left. Okay, so it seems to me that we can't actually do. Was also going to say, too, I don't think we can actually. There's two more we need to find. Okay. So we can have access to the boar. So we've done the snake, we've done the tulika or bull, whatever you want to call it. All we have left is the boar and the bird, dove, whatever you want to call it. Okay. That's right on it too. So I don't think we can just do whichever one we want willy-nilly. I think we actually have to like do what's given to us. So we were able to obviously we're obviously able to select the snake and the bull because of the weights we have. The weights we have all we'd need to do is put the exact weights on that we had before when we had access to the snake and the bull. So those ones obviously we'd be able to do. I mean, obviously no point because we've already done them. And as for the dove, we can't do that one yet because obviously we're going to need another weight to get to that one. So I kind of like that. You're kind of just like locked into doing the next one basically. You can't just choose which one you want to do. Yeah. Like for right here, like I said. Of course, we'd be able to go back and select the snake and the bull because we have those exact weights for those. And of course, now we have the exact weight for the boar, but we don't have the exact weights for the dove, so we obviously can't just like mix and match and get it. I kind of like I say I kind of like that. It's nice way to do that.